The cold weather we've been dealing with of late having an impact. Four families had to be evacuated this morning. That's because of a water main break in Covington. WLWT News 5's Christy Davis leading the way right now with a live look at the efforts that are underway to fix that water main. Christy, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Todd. That's right. Crews have been out here for quite a while. At first, they were just trying to make sure here at Caroline and 34th that they could cut the water lines, cut the gas line that also broke. But now, take a look at what they're doing. They had to shore up the retaining wall that basically fell away because the ground was so saturated. You know, fire crews actually got the call around 5:30 this morning about that retaining wall coming away. We talked to Northern Kentucky's water district a few minutes ago. It appears the water main broke as a result of low ground temperatures. Natural gas line also broke, and we're told crews have had to dig under the sidewalk to get to it. Now, the result, several people in four houses had to be evacuated. The gushing water really saturating that area, making it give way. And just listen to what one resident told us before she had to be evacuated from her home.
But water gushing out from the sidewalk, the railing along the by the underpass, it's halfway over on the, I mean, it's fell over. And the lady that lives in the third house, she has no front yard at all. It's completely gone.
Now, the Red Cross has been assisting those folks this morning. They actually had to wait on a tank bus on the other side of the road there for family members to come and get them. They're also doing road work here, so you see a lot of heavy equipment that was out here just because of the road work. Folks around here saying they know it's going to be a while until all of this is taken care of. Reporting live in Covington, Christy Davis, WLWT News 5.